Most days in Jay Banner's environmental sciences class are like any other on the 40 acres. That is until Friday, when Dr. Banner and his students embark on a unique energy field trip on the 40 acres to get a hands-on look at the campus environment and its approaches to sustainability.
It's about getting students out early in their learning career, out into the field. And every place we go, we're looking at the scientific processes that are happening and the impacts of the human footprint on these environments.
So we learned power plants are usually about 30 to 40% efficient, but our power plant is operating at around 85% efficiency, which is leaps and bounds ahead of the industry, I guess.
Everybody's got their hand in on? Welcome to our domain here in the basement.
We spend about $7 million a year on food, so obviously the things that we buy make a big impact. We also serve almost 5 million meals a year. Clearly, the way we handle our waste and the foods that we buy and the way that we run our operation make a big impact on this campus.
And taking them out in the field and having them put their hands on and make the measurements and discovering for themselves how these processes work, what the impact of human activities have had on our environment, I see the light bulbs go off. You could see it in their eyes. You could see them light up.
I just really love the idea of just environmental science in general. I don't know, I discovered the topic a couple years ago and it's just been my thing ever since, and so this kind of just encompasses everything. This class is going to help me figure out, you know, what do I want to do with environmental science? What do I want to, get out of a future career type thing? And that's kind of why I'm really excited for it.